got a cold dog friend. Now he spends his time looking for people to feed him lines, feeling up his head, then reaching for mine. I ask him how he's doing, and he says just fine. He calls it learning, but we know that he's dying. That seems to be the price when you're walking on ice. It ain't so nice, but it helps to pass the time. You got to hang on, you got to hang on, you got to hang on for your fall, hey, for your fall. At social functions of a marching band, he takes his routine up on the stand and trying to get the lay of the land. You know he sings and dances in the burning sand until someone puts a microphone in his hand, and then he will say, as he slowly backs away, another day, perhaps you'll understand. You got to hang on, you got to hang on, you got to hang on before you fall, before you fall. With maps and charts now, you've got the skies, surround himself with mystic guys, dwells on needs of other lives, sings secret chants and lullabies, and then you'll come to sit and hypothesize again and again about shape that is in. Well, now he's my friend, but I know they're mostly sighs. You got to hang on, you got to hang on, you got to hang on before you fall, before you fall. And running behind the hip parade, he yells out songs that others have made, unable to see his own masquerade. You know he waves his sword with the gilded blade, and I'd love to send him to traveler's aid. For when he hears the sound of the stuff he's putting down, he might drown in his own cascade. You got to hang on, you got to hang on, to hang on before you fall, before you fall, before you fall.